Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, okay. It's the right. My bad. Thought I was in another scenario since I was loading behind the general game archer. Luckily, though, that wasn't really the case. So, who do we have here? General Green. And William. And then we have me, I can add. Right, so we are holding. But before I actually do anything else, I might just wanna exchange. Yeah, I think I should exchange. You've been holding firm, but I think it's time to actually change you out. I should probably change everyone out. But actually, the rest of you are quite fresh. Yeah, they've been doing... Holy shit. Lost three people, and they're all wounded. Okay, that's great. Oh, wow, we did some damage. Jeez. Right, so I'm still waiting on my other division, is it? That way over here. And General Jewel is not doing anything, and I am very happy to have him doing just that. Alright, time to get to the reserve. The bad thing is that none of my regiments can really support each other. So yeah, that's the bad part of fighting in forests. And they actually do have the high ground. Alright, one last look over to Yule over there. Nothing really, but he does have a brigade there, but I think the cavalry is actually gonna serve better over here. And they're gonna take up this area, I think. So I can pull these guys back a little. Oh my goodness. You have actually taken a lot of damage. Yes, so I'm gonna pull these guys back. And these guys back. And these guys are having it. Or letting them have it. I think there's gonna be one more episode after this. You know, last 15 minutes, I think. I might actually be able to put an artillery piece here, but I highly doubt that. Effective. Great, and you're already in canister range and mushroom range. Hold on, who's artillery? It's yours, okay. So I think I can have quite a artillery heavy over here. But then again, I can't really deploy artillery here. So, he's actually been losing quite a lot, but he actually managed to give me this. I think it is him, though. I actually started off fighting here for you who haven't watched part 1. This guy made it possible for me to move up all my units, take this lovely place. See how well? Yeah, they are resting well. Oh, almost all of them have been running. So yeah, it was AP Hills units. Come on. That's some cavalry. Oh, it's those guys. Hello. Yeah, it's AP Hill who is the. I'm actually the strongest over here, sort of. But probably move some of these guys up to just reinforce even better. But I think the boys can hold them for now. I mean, it is a very strong position, and they are actually. Okay, you aren't. Where is my wagon? You aren't. Who do you belong to anyway? You belong to... There you are. Crawford. There you are. Oh my goodness, how about you hurry up a little bit farther if you're tired. And main, as much as I would love to have you in this position the entire battle, you are sort of needed somewhere else. Okay, you can actually hold there. Stay there, sort of. Yeah. You got to replenish a little bit too. Oh yeah, and just for your knowledge, doesn't matter that the artillery is out here. Wherever the flag is where the unit is gonna get bonus from. Okay, you can move back now. Look at that. 1, 2. Oh my goodness. If you could charge several units into one unit, then that would actually be quite worrisome. We have it like I want to. You have to charge. Okay, there. I think we averted a disaster in this plan. sword. Yeah, then the 10th main have done a great job. I mean, if I go check who do you belong to now again. First division, this the 4. You can actually go all the way down here and just look. You can see that they have been doing quite a lot of damage. I mean, holy shit. Right, enough about that. Why do we... They actually broke them. Wonderful. Okay, main. Double run. Double quick. March. Cavalry. Oh no, you got this. You can stand there for as long as you like. I'm not going to attack it. But if they're going to attack it, I will be... like my cavalry commander right now. But yeah, that aside, General Bat, sir, division is thriving. Where do you need me? Here is where I need you. Or I can have you stay right here with a small okay. Okay. And just get me some small points. Okay, 10 points, not really. 20 points. Right, and they will arrive. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh, there's so many of them. You know what, I'm actually gonna do that. Oh, this is the one reserve that I need to move up there right now, but... Or I can take 2 units from here and just... place them over here. I think that actually works. Nice. So and so. Yeah, oh my goodness, they are really leaping over here. Oh my goodness. Wrong way. Okay, never mind that you are good. And screw it, I need to actually save my blank. You can actually use the roads though. How's my Napoleons doing? I'm doing alright. I probably should change the position of these guys. Let's get them up there. Get a clear line of sight. My goodness me, dude. Yeah, I think if General Lee was here, he'd probably say, General Jackson, I expected more of you. But I have no idea. Okay, gonna bend back a little bit, I'm afraid. Okay, you rally your units, whatever you have at least. No. I think actually I'm gonna guess the downhill disadvantage if I do that. Sir? Wrong way? There we go. I need reinforcements. I guess you know, Pope just said, you go ahead, I'm gonna stay here and direct anyone else who comes up. Oh my god, how far do they run? There, okay. Okay, so the third refused to do anything. Tenth main is gonna go back to reserve. Caring about that plan. You're doing good, you're all through ammunition, but as soon as we get you some reinforcements and you can go relieve yourself. I'm sure it was quite a tense battle. Hello. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's some cover in there. If no one really see the bodies, okay, I guess those were the ones, but you don't really see any bodies of the, you know, the Confederates that fought against these guys, but I guess they weren't that many. I would almost kill those kills, don't I? Tenth Main, where are you? You all running out of ammunition? Oh my god, look at that. Well, that, oh my, okay, that's artillery action. Okay, Tenth Main, there you are. My dear sons. Hold just a little bit longer, mate. Just a bit longer. You are firing a hell of a lot. Just another minute. Come on. I'm gonna have to do the rest. Oh, hello. Shit. Hello there. I want you to move. Oh my god, there are actually quite a few guys doing this. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna send a whole brigade up here once they are actually all lined up. I think that's gonna be the last thing I actually get time to do before it's time to close down. What are our points? We've probably gone down in points a little. I might have gone up actually. And you're broke. Darn it. Oh, we're going about 3 minutes. Yeah, you got it, you got it, get out. Actually, you can go over here and yes. Solos, we need you over here. Get over there as soon as you can. Yeah, I think these guys have done very well from them again. It's switch out these two if they come back to the street. Yeah, they are. Come back by there. There we are. Yeah, these guys can probably hear. No. What the? Get over there and stop him. The artillery and deploy here. A small battery. Anyone else? Any other battery? No? Righty them. You can take your time, but
you hurry.
Yeah, this position is on kind of. And the cavalry have buggered up yet again when I need them, but oh, I'm not good with using the cavalry, am I? And we have a cross. What? How did you do? And why? God, it's a... Oh. No. Not do that to me. You're not wrong, are you? Oh, for crying out loud. Oh my god. Well, that's that, I suppose. You actually need a chair now. You know what? Let's actually turn everything like this. And bring you back here. You hold the line there, please. And it appears that they actually broke through our lines. Or pushed through our lines, you want to say. And that unit ran away, and there you are. And how was it now? Well, hold on, what are you? Ah, there you are. Okay, so let's get your... Back. Alrighty then, so we are getting close. So I hope you all enjoyed. I most certainly have, and they actually did break our line. Tactical decisions to make. Yeah, it looks alright, I think. But this area is still holding, though. It's gonna be a hellhole to take everyone out. And I can always, like, try. They move what we can, but I don't think we can move. It is a good position to hold, but I think I actually done good enough. I just need to get all the artillery away. Right, so I hope you enjoyed, I most certainly have, and I see you all next time. My goodness me.